you were mine. Hello, welcome back. Welcome if you're new here. Today we're reacting to One Piece chapter 1026. I think it is. I'm not even on the chapter page. I thought that this reaction was going to, I had to record this like on Monday, but I didn't. My family's all gone, outside the hotel right now. Oh yeah, I'm on a trip, yeah. They're all gone outside the hotel. I stayed behind. I said like, just give me like 15 minutes. Just as I was like, I have like 10, 15 minutes, I'll just record the chapter now. The chapter's called Tennozan Turning Point. So that's cool. I'm not gonna do that much like discussion. I'm just gonna like give like reaction and boom, and maybe like a little bit of thoughts, but like not like a 20 minute video. I don't have time for that. Cover page, Nami and Leo making cute fashionable clothes for a young lion mink. Also, I don't know how the audio is. It's my laptop is just on my bed. but yeah, flower capital, Wano. Oh, we're going to the flower capital. I wonder if this is, we're gonna see more of Tenguyama and Otoko, I wonder. Also, I don't look that good right now. Forward facing me, not good, not a good look. You see people celebrating, lots of fire festival-y stuff. Okay, yeah, we do cut back to them. Otoko, are you having fun? Yeah, .. Where are you going, Otama? Forgive me, master. And he's reflecting on where Tama went. And you see her on a boat with speed. I can't just sit here and do nothing. Don't worry, we'll protect her. Out of the question, get back here. He's like, please let Otama be safe. There's no telling now that she's out at sea. And then you see, like a message bubble? I have an update on the mysterious second dragon. Master Yamato is alone, on the roof, uninjured. On the roof, injured. An unbelievable sight is playing out in the skies above. The two dragons are squaring off. Is Momo actually going to fight, though? Kaido-sama, the Azure Seiyu, is being challenged by the pink dragon, ridden by Straw Hat Luffy. If I could turn into a monster like that, I would actually be useful to others. And Yamato's like, oh, like, the dragon's identity is still unknown, so Yamato must have been the one keeping Kaido-san busy. But there's no doubt it's hostile. Kaido's about to use Boro Breath. He's about to use his Fire Breath. Alright, counter it with your own breath. What? I can't do that! Blast Breath. And, like, Momo just, like, avoids it by, like, circling around the blast. Remember, I'm in no position to fight right now. He's like, hey, Momo, What? Luffy, wait, I can't, that's impossible. Gomu Gomu no Elephant, and he, so he goes to Gear 3rd, I think. Gomu Gomu no Elephant Gun. He hits Kaido right on the head. And he goes down into the ground. Yamato's like, huh? Hey Momo, bite Kaido. No way, no way, no way, no way, no way. Poor Momo, I can't. And it flashbacks. We're surrounded. It's Kaido. And you see Kaido in silhouette. Toki-sama, please flee. Mother! And he's... Oh, okay. He's like... His resolve gets strengthened by reflecting on that glare. And he goes up to Kaido. And he bites him in the neck. I'm saving that. That's really cool. And then reflecting on, what Kaido said to him when he was holding him above the... about to fall, whatever. Your father was a fool of a lord. Wow. And then chomp, and he just goes down, and you see like the teeth going into the side of his thing. What are you doing, brat? And Kaido just looks at him. You ruined, and oh, and then Momo, he's mad. You ruined Wano. If it weren't for you, father and mother, they would both be Momonosuke-kun, Yamato? Nice going, Momo. And, Luffy hits Kaido again on the head. Looks like Yamato's doing some stuff, but I'm not sure. Momo's watching Crumble. I guess the floor of the roof is breaking more. We've seen the last of the moon tonight. Treasury repository, dome interior. Dragons call forth storm clouds after all. If I had taken another hit, I probably won't be standing right now. Wouldn't be standing right now. Don't feel bad about the moon, you fat cat. It's not that your luck is bad. Mine's just better, Paroline. I'm mad. I'm literally mad. How did Nekomushi lose? Parosparo is probably one of the sweet commanders. He's really strong, the eldest son of Big Mom. I get that. But he's fought three Sulong people this entire Onigashima. And he's beaten every single one of them? I'm mad. And the fact that he's holding an axe and he's like gloating. He's like, don't feel bad about the moon. It's not your luck that's bad. I hate him. I hate him. Master Nekomamushi, he's no longer in his Sulong form. Okay, and then there's also Inarashi. Inarashi lost. I'm not too mad about that, but I am like, really? Inarashi, you could do better. yeah. Also, we see more of Jack's hybrid form. It looks kind of like a centaur, but like elephant. I think that's kind of cool. Momo! Momonosuke-sama? A beast pirate? I'm not sure what who that is, but you see like some random person like hunched over looking at the battle. Oh, it's one of like the Marys, I think. One of the human Marys. You just bit one of the four emperors? He's like, huh? And Luffy says, after doing that, does anything in the world still seem scary to you? And he's like, no. And Yamato is like, yay. Then like, and you see Zoro and Sanji fighting together. Then go, you can fly, right? Stop Onigashima in its tracks. Did he just say Momo? Yeah, that dragon couldn't have been. There's no way. Is Momo going to stop Onigashima? I swear to God, I definitely will beat Kaido. And you see Kaido just glaring in silhouette. And the samurai, this is all being broadcast to them somehow. Apparently, probably the Mary on top of that was there. But the fact that like this entire conversation is being broadcasted, and it's giving all of the samurai a huge morale boost. Luffy Taro-san, Momonosuke-sama. Mama, you hear that? What a rambunctious brat. you're freaking better. Where the hell has he been? Kid-in-law. Big bro, Momo-kun. It's Hama. Frankie. Get him, Luffy. And the prisoners. Luffy Taro-san. I like that. All of them cheering him on. This is giving me the same vibe as the Pirate Warriors 4 finale. I actually played through that. It was a pretty good game. My first Pirate Warriors game, so I liked it. You really think you have a chance against me? As long as I'm still breathing, anything can happen. That's such a Luffy line. And you see they punch, doesn't even collide. It's the cool hockey thing. Holy shit. And then you see the cloud thing that happened when Whitebeard and Shanks fought, what happened when Big Mom and Kaido fought. That's cool. The heavens, they've split, and you see something weird with the Marys. I don't know, I can't see that. And then you see the moon, you can see the moon, and Jack and Perospero just like, shit, like, not another word. You were saying something about luck, and Perospero's like, no, I didn't mean it. Odin one sword style, Nekomushi Inarashi, their hybrid form, grinning cat's claw, decapitating dog flesh. This is an amazing chapter, by the way. Paro Sparrow gets impaled. Like, literally impaled. Jack, too. It goes right through his belt and just into his chest. Big Mom's eldest son, Paro Sparrow, has been defeated. Jack the Drought, Beast Pirate All-Star, also defeated. Yay, let's go. Inuyasha's not doing too hot. It's Orochi, I think. You're kidding. Even Jack was. No, wait. That's not my problem anymore. Who's that peeking from behind the door? It has to be Orochi, right? It looks like the person has a beard. I don't think Orochi had a beard. I don't know. Am I just being dumb? I think it's Orochi. I don't know. This is a really good chapter with Oda faking us out. And then the heaven splitting. And then Momo getting his resolve. And then everyone cheering them on. Amazing chapter. This might be uploaded late. But I want to record this just so I wouldn't get spoiled. Because, like, I watched Joy Boy. I watched Tekken. So, like, I know I get all the spoilers. Also, the Nintendo Direct. I was going to react to that. But, like, I just couldn't. So, yeah. This was a really good chapter. I loved it. What was the chapter even called again? Oh, The Turning Point. I like that. There's also translator notes. Let me look at that. I'm not gonna read it all right now, but apparently it's something about like the borders of Wano. So yeah, amazing chapter. I loved it a lot. But yeah, I have to go get ready. This has been a really short video. I'm trying to keep my One Piece videos shorter. All my videos in general. I don't know how the volume is on this. I see it's mostly like peaked out. It's probably because my laptop's like literally like not even a foot away from me, like right in front of me. But yeah, this has been amazing. I'll see you guys next time and